My name is Niamke Dozier, and I'm an engineering student at Richland Community College. In my family, pretty much going to college was something that everyone did in our family, so I pretty much knew that I was going to go into college. And I wanted to go to college mainly because I wanted to be a role model for my little sister, and I wanted to set a pathway just that way she could kind of follow my steps. When I was younger, I always liked to play with Legos, building stuff, working with my hands. My eighth grade year is when the year I pretty much decided that I wanted to do something with engineering, because we had a presentation where we had to describe a career that we wanted to go into, and I did a PowerPoint on that. Engineering was just always something I seemed like that interests me, because you would basically take stuff apart and you build it. My senior year, I did Heartland Technical Academy school. It was dual credit for engineering technology, where we were working with robotics and CNC machining parts and hydraulic fluids. In Heartland Technical Academy school, I was the engineering student of the year, and I received that award because I was the only student that was able to complete the final project. The engineering project consisted of making a robot, and you would have to code the robot in the engineering lab to place blocks in a certain measured parameter to make sure that everything fit perfectly inside of the parameter. One of the reasons I received this award is because I was the only student in my class to complete the programming project. Being able to be the only student to complete the project made me feel as if engineering didn't seem as hard as it should be. That was what really made me want to go into engineering. It's more about problem solving and being able to solve basic problems. And I really like a lot of math and science, so that's really what led me to want to go more into engineering. I chose Richland because it's a whole lot affordable than it is going to a university. Classes are really smaller than bigger universities. And I also received a trustee scholarship, so I was able to come here tuition free. The only thing I had to pay for is basically my books. It's a big help for me because I don't have to worry about working late hours and trying to get my homework done at the same time. It was a big burden that I didn't have to have. One of the reasons that I really like Richland is because the class sizes are really smaller, and the teachers, you can actually interact with the teachers without having to go through their teacher assistant. The teachers actually know your name instead of just knowing you as one of the students in the classroom. Once I leave from Richland, I want to go to Southern Illinois, Edwardsville, and I want to do somewhere in the engineering field, like electrical engineering, computer engineering, or computer science. It's between those three majors that I want to go into. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do, but I want to be known for something before I retire. Greatest cell phone that came out, or greatest computer, or highest speed computer that has ever came out. My name is Niamke Dozier, and I choose Richland.